Hi everyone, this is Gabby from Brain Education TV. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. We make weekly videos on wellness tips for the brain, and if you're already a subscriber, welcome back. In this video, I will talk about ways that you can truly celebrate your life more. The very fact that you are alive right now, today, watching this video is a miracle in itself. And what you choose to do with this opportunity to be alive is really up to you. So you can live a life that is mediocre, or you could choose to celebrate every single thing that comes your way. So here are a few ways to live a more celebratory life. Number one, express gratitude daily. Gratitude opens us to the fullness of life. Yes, sometimes life may be hard, you may be going through a hard situation, but if you look at everything you're going through with grateful eyes, you can appreciate more your experiences, your circumstances, and the people in your life. A great way to practice gratitude daily and really see all the blessings in your life is to write down either in your phone or in a journal, 3 to 5 things you're grateful for each day. You could do this in the morning when you wake up. I'm grateful for the chance to wake up. I'm grateful for a new day. I'm grateful for this coffee that I could drink. Or at the end of the day, you can also write down a few things like, I'm grateful for this experience I had today. I'm grateful I got to see the sunset. Those kind of things are great to write down each day. Once you develop that positive attitude about your life, even though you may have many hardships throughout the day, you can then start to attract more positive and good things into your life. Number two, make time for your dreams. None of us can know when our last day will be, and to make most of this precious life on earth, please make the most of your time here by pursuing your dreams. That is a lot easier said than done. There are practical things that get in the way, like making money, taking care of your family, doing those things, but at least try to find some time in your life to pursue a dream of yours or put some energy into something you enjoy. Once you realize that you're spending more time on things that make you happy, you can create a more fulfilling life for yourself and really make your time on earth more celebrated and positive. Number three, celebrate your small wins. Celebrating the small things can make a huge difference in how you feel in your day-to-day existence. If you have had big dreams for so long and it's taking a long time and it's hard to get there, that is completely understandable, but if you celebrate just the one tiny step you took towards your dreams every single day, or even having your mindset be in that direction, that can help you have a more positive attitude towards your life and towards your dreams. It's important to give yourself a pep talk with these small wins from time to time. If you really are trying and you're just failing, or it's not happening as fast as you want, but you truly are putting in effort, then you have to celebrate that. You have to tell yourself you're doing great. You're going towards your vision. You're going towards your dream, and be proud of yourself for that. Number four, celebrate with the people that matter most. It is so important to surround yourself with people who care about you for you and vice versa. It's good from time to time to sit down and really evaluate your relationships and your friendships and see how much good, positive value are they bringing to you, your future, and your dreams, and also how much you are bringing to others. And once you do that, you can realize, well, some of these people are important to be in my life, and some of them maybe not so much. Once you find those core people that truly care for you and want to be around you for the right reasons, then it's so nice to celebrate with them, and not even on the big days, but on even the small wins. And it's so important to show up for other people who care for you and that you care about. picking up the phone, sending a text out of nowhere, telling them you're proud of them, you care about them, you're present for them, can also help to celebrate your life and their life as well. Number 5, dance like no one's watching. To dance like no one's watching means to express yourself with no inhibitions, to let yourself free and just move your body freely. That is such a great feeling to have, to just be free. So put on some music, dance around your living room, just free yourself without anybody watching, without anybody there, without any judgments, fears, or inhibitions. That could definitely help you celebrate your life a little more. So that is all for my tips on how to live a more celebratory life. I hope you enjoyed, and I'd love to hear your feedback on what you thought, or if you had any questions about any of these tips. Please leave your comments in the comment section below. We'll try to get to all of them, and we appreciate them so much. Thank you again for watching, and I'll see you in another video.